I just wish they would be rational and talk to me. Like, come on, dude.
If David Duke supported Biden, I would be a Republican. I would support party.
What?
Hold on. Let me hear.
What? David Duke?
David Duke, he supported Tulsi.
I stopped supporting Tulsi as soon as David Duke came to put his name.
Oh, okay. I thought he was saying, I thought you were saying the opposite. I was like, dude. I was saying, if David Duke supported her, I'd vote for him. And I was like, I was like, who are you? Yeah.
He can't.
I'm not filming you, don't worry.
No, that's okay if you are. If David Duke were supporting Biden right now, I would become a Republican.
You would?
Right away.
Really?
As soon as the racists pick a party, I'm on the opposite party.
What's going on over there?
There's a lot of anti-Semitic people on the left, though. I mean, they really hate Israel.
But I'm telling that dude, I don't doubt. Look, we're trying to clean up the Democratic Party right now. You can see the battle going on. Yeah.
I think it's going to be a great party.
I think that's part of why we're going to lose. We still haven't got our shit together.
I feel like at some point in time, we're still going to be a great party. They're not.
Having a mosh pit.
See, they're already having a mosh pit, dude.
Establishment
Democrat? Hell yeah!
I like mosh pit. There's a cops over here hanging out, having a good time. There's some people at the vegan burrito down there.
Is that where they're set up?
Isn't that Burrito Brigade? I don't know. There's drinks or something over there.